just met her this weekend.
She really loves me.
I think it's beautiful.
I really let myself, you know, be loved. They have decided to unite themselves as one in front of God.
Your partner is a reflection of yourself.
It is really completely two people becoming one.
I got engaged.
If you have something that's really good, you should hang on to it and try to make it better.
If you ever decide to take the big plunge, let us know early so we can talk to you either more into it or more out of it.
I think I'd like to be married one weekend a month.
It becomes pretty much irrelevant to me. It's just kind of a stupid little ceremony that some people like, you know, who knows why. It's kind of like singing happy birthday or like having a Christmas tree.
Marriage was just another step in the same direction.
A lot of subtleties end up not being so subtle.
I couldn't even imagine being single right now, ever.
One of my friends who recently got married, who was going through a rough time, she said, well, you know, everyone says the first year is the hardest.
And I really feel this really strong desire to integrate.
Anytime, big boy, just whip it out.
I've been thinking a lot about it lately.
I got a headache.
I've always wanted to be married, but my first marriage turned out to be reckless.
Really? Oh, hell, you know, marriage is great. I love being married. I've been married so many times.
Well, I think I like it better than being single.
Well, the first thing I'd have to ask you is, have you ever thought about having your head examined?
I think people should marry for money.
Marriage is, I don't know, it's something primitive to me.
Φυσικά δεν είναι όλοι πιο πολύ παρά τώρα. Τώρα most of the people they get married just to legalize the children, I think.
But it's a grab bag. You don't know what you're gonna come up with.
But when I heard your voice on the phone, I said, now he's the kind of guy that I'd love to go out with.
Why don't you give me a call?
It's a big move.
Are you doing it?
My grandmother just loves him. She says, yes, this is the one.
I don't want to get married.
Oh, I want to settle down and get married. We were thinking as soon as after we're married, we want to have children. So I just really want to settle down.
Look, why get married if you can just live together?
I can't find words to describe marriage.
We're not for living together, for marriage.
Oh, boy. Yeah, marriage? Marriage. Oh, God. Marriage is an institution created by man to enslave another.